My biggest motivation is failure. And a lot of people are afraid to fail. But I've failed so often and so many times over so many continents. But the awesome feeling is when you can overcome those failures and figure out how to succeed. And it sounds cliche, but I think in sport especially, and in life, it's not taking a failure and saying, I'm afraid to try this because it might not work. It's saying, I believe in this, I'm passionate about this, and on my way to this goal, even if it doesn't work, maybe I'll open a door to something better. And that's been a lot of fun, and it's been fun trying to open those doors.